Oh, the little circle thing?
Yep.
Yeah, right. Short, sweet, to the point. Does anybody in the chat know where Coin Chaser is from? Because Stango is...
I'm sure Coin Chaser's from, like, this region relatively. Like, I've seen
like
him
Long
around.
Island?
Yep. Like
Stango is ranked number one in Philadelphia, so...
And he's a... Well, he was showing it. Now he's starting to take a little damage, but he had a pretty clean...
Yeah, the first stock was nice.
Yeah.
Okay, so Coin Chaser is Long Island. So all of Long Island, literally all of Long Island is here.
Shouts out. Thanks for coming, guys. It's...
Yeah.
The standard of play definitely goes up in general when, like, 20 Long Island
Dude,
players
I'm really
show
hoping
up.
They put Animal on stream.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Animal's like the upset king.
Ooh.
He just shows up once a year. It's not power ranked anymore because he only shows up once a year, and then he just bops somebody he's not supposed to bop, and it's cool. Stango giving him the sword business right
Stango
now.
Stango looking real good. That up B was nice.
Stirring the four stock pot here.
Look at that
pointy
they
sword.
Up one match for stream. This match might be over mad quick. Okay. Staying alive.
Ooh. Fox just fishing for up smash there, getting a huge punish for it.
That's rough. He just
Stango
puts a sneak
just
right
in
by
his head.
Yeah. Up throw. Is this going to be it?
Fox like might get another shot at neutral here. Yep.
Playing with his food a little bit.
Ooh.
Oh. Stango right. Looked crisp that game.
Yep.
Ooh. All right, straight to stadium.
Is this a...
I like Stango's Marth. I don't like his hat.
Fair.
Gonna
yeah.
put that out there.
Yeah.
How can
Pittsburgh
you be,
Penguins, come on, dude.
Like, how can you be ranked number one in Philadelphia and be a Penguins fan? That's all I gotta say.
Yep. But if...
Like, I don't like the Flyers either. We have, like, Wade Simmons. He's pretty cool.
Yeah, I don't know about this counter pick against Stango, but
remember that the Nebs code set has Stadium Frozen, so I don't know if
yeah,
like
that's like doesn't
Stango
that do Marth
like
more favors?
The Long Island people are as used to that as we might be. No, it sucked. I played a match the other day, and I got counterpicked to like I left Stadium open because I'm like, oh man, I love Frozen Stadium. I got counterpicked to Stadium, and then I realized that we're playing on a setup that. What, he's a Rangers fan? What is this? No, that's not allowed. I'm wearing my Rangers windbreaker. I have my Rangers starter jacket. Both of us are Rangers fans. Like,
yeah.
You can't do that.
He did follow that up with a makes no sense, because
right.
It doesn't.
That makes
but what does
no
make sense.
Sense
is the way he plays Marth.
That's nice.
A lot. A lot of patient, deliberate movement.
He's the JT Miller of Marth.
Yeah, it's like people who are like Met fan, Yankee fans, like, I just love New York. I'm like, I
no,
don't
No, that's not how it happens.
Yeah, you're not, what?
And maybe in like some way that makes more sense because they're on like National League and
yeah.
American League, so they don't play that often.
You're like, I don't hate the Giants, but I'm not going to say I'm a Giant fan
right.
with the Jets who have a similar situation.
No, you can't do that. They're in the same division.
Yeah, like I said, they played in the playoffs last year, right?
Right.
Yep. Who do you root for? Whoever you root for in that situation, that's your team.
Yeah. I've never seen him show up wearing a Rangers hat.
Yeah.
So, Stango, if you watch this match, sort your shit out, my
yeah.
man.
Sign somebody wearing a Rangers starter jacket.
Right. No, this is
Were you wearing a track jacket in your...
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
My God.
Dude, I have two levels of Rangers today.
Splendid work.
I wore one article of Rangers clothes for every win Antti Raatinen has gotten in the past 2 days. Which is two.
All right, Stango's getting percolating here. Starting to do that classic
Ooh.
Marth stuff. Sealing that stock off with a pretty solid tipper there.
Yeah, he's hit a lot of tippers
yeah.
this game. Well, this set.
He's gelling.
Moving and grooving.
Yep. Denying and supplying.
Done.
The beatdown.
Oh, no. I like the swag.
Shrugs that off. It's pretty randy.
Yeah. Let's see right, Coin Chaser make him pay for that.
Yep, Fox is a little emboldened now.
Oh.
But, oof.
Oh.
You hate to see that happen.
Yeah, that was rough. All right, so Stango takes a 2-0.